रिप्लिकेंट इज ए 2001 अमेरिकन साइंस फिक्शन एक्शन फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय रिंगो लैम एंड स्टारिंग जैन क्लूड वैन डैमी एंड माइकल रोकर। इट इज द सेकंड कोलैबोरेशन बिटवीन वैन डैमी एंड हांगकांग फिल्म डायरेक्टर रिंगो लैम एंड द थर्ड टाइम दैट वैन डैमी हैज स्टार्ड इन द ड्यूअल रोल। द फिल्म हैड ए लिमिटेड थिएट्रिकल रिलीज इन मैनी यूरोपियन countries and was released on direct to DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Riggins, Les Wilson, produced by David Dazen, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olson. Cinematography Mike Southon, edited by David M. Richardson, music by Alex Kashkin, Guy Zerfa, production companies 777 Film Corporation, Replicant Pictures, distributed by Artisan Entertainment, Eagle Film, Lionsgate Home Entertainment. Release date September 18, 2001. Running time 101 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $17 million. Box office earned $71,263 Italy dollar. Plot: Edward the Torque Gorat, Jean-Claude Van Damme, is a serial killer who has a penchant for killing women and setting them on fire. All of his victims are also mothers. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct to DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Riggins, Les Wilson, produced by David Dazen, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olson. Cinematography Mike Southon, edited by David M. Richardson, music by Alex Kashkin, Guy Zerfa, production companies 777 Film Corporation, Replicant Pictures, distributed by Artisan Entertainment, Eagle Film, Lionsgate Home Entertainment. Release date September 18, 2001. Running time 101 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $17 million. Box office earned $71,263 Italy dollar. Plot: Edward the Torque Gorat, Jean-Claude Van Damme, is a serial killer who has a penchant for killing women and setting them on fire. All of his victims are also mothers. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct to DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Riggins, Les Wilson, produced by David Dazen, Danny Lerner, जॉन थॉमसन, स्टारिंग जैन क्लूड वैन डैमी, माइकल रॉकर, कैथरीन डेंट, ब्रेंडन जेम्स ओलसन, सिनेमेटोग्राफी माइक साउथन, एडिटेड बाय डेविड एम रिचर्डसन, म्यूजिक बाय एलेक्स खास्किन, गाय जरफा, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी 777 फिल्म कॉरपोरेशन, रिप्लिकेंट पिक्चर्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय ऑर्टिशन एंटरटेनमेंट, ईगल फिल्म, लॉन्सगेट होम एंटरटेनमेंट, रिलीज डेट September 18, 2001, रनिंग टाइम 101 मिनट, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $17 million, बॉक्स ऑफिस अर्निड 71,263 Italy dollar. Plot: Edward the Torque Gorat, Jean-Claude Van Damme, is a serial killer who has a penchant for killing women and setting them on fire. All of his victims are also mothers. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam, and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct-to-DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Riggins, Les Wildon, produced by David Dazan, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olson, cinematography Mike Southon, edited by David M. Richardson, music by Alex Kashkin, Guy Zerfa, production companies 777 Film Corporation, Replicant Pictures, distributed by Artisan Entertainment, Eagle Film, Lionsgate Home Entertainment, release date September 18, 2001. Running time 101 minute, country United States, language English, budget $17 million, box office earned $71,263 Italy dollar. Plot: Edward the Torque Gorat, Jean-Claude Van Damme, is a serial killer who has a penchant for killing women and setting them on fire. All of his victims are also mothers. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam, and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct-to-DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Riggins, Les Wildon, produced by David Dazan, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olson, cinematography Mike Southon, edited by David M. Richardson, music by Alex Kashkin, Guy Zerfa, production companies 777 Film Corporation, Replicant Pictures, distributed by Artisan Entertainment, Eagle Film, Lionsgate Home Entertainment, release date September 18, 2001, running time 101 minute, country United States, language English, budget $17 million, box office earned 71,263 Italy dollar. Plot: Edward the Torque, Thomas Gorat, Jean-Claude Van Damme is a serial killer who has a penchant for killing women and setting them on fire. All of his victims are also mothers. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam, and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct-to-DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Riggins, Les Wildon, produced by David Dazan, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olsen, cinematography Mike Southon, edited by David M. Richardson, music by Alex Kashkin, Guy Zerfa, production companies 777 Film Corporation, Replicant Pictures, distributed by Artisan Entertainment, Eagle Film, Lionsgate Home Entertainment. Release date September 18, 2001. Running time 101 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $17 million. Box office earned $71,263 Italy dollar. Plot: Edward the Torque, Thomas Gorat, Jean-Claude Van Damme is a serial killer who has a penchant for killing women and setting them on fire. All of his victims are also mothers. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam, and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct-to-DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Riggins, Les Wildon, produced by David Dazan, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olsen, cinematography Mike Southon, edited by David M. Richardson, music by Alex Kashkin, Guy Zerfa, production companies 777 Film Corporation, Replicant Pictures, distributed by Artisan Entertainment, Eagle Film, Lionsgate Home Entertainment. Release date September 18, 2001. Running time 101 minute. Country United States. Language English. Budget $17 million. Box office earned $71,263. Italy dollar. Plot: Edward the Torque, Thomas Gorat, Jean-Claude Van Damme is a serial killer who has a penchant for killing women and setting them on fire. All of his victims are also mothers. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam, and the third time that When Demi has starred in a dual role, the film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct-to-DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Riggins, Les Wildon, produced by David Dazan, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olson, cinematography Mike Southon, edited by David M. Richardson, music by Alex Kashkin, Guy Zerfa, production companies 777 Film Corporation, Replicant Pictures, distributed by Artisan Entertainment, Eagle Film, Lionsgate Home Entertainment. Release date September 18, 2001. Running time 101 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $17 million. Box office earned $71,263.3 Italy dollar. Plot: Edward the Torque Gorat, Jean-Claude Van Damme, is a serial killer who has a penchant for killing women and setting them on fire. All of his victims are also mothers. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam, and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct-to-DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Riggins, Les Wildon, produced by David Dazan, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olson, cinematography Mike Southon, edited by David M. Richardson, music by Alex Kashkin, Guy Zerfa, production companies 777 Film Corporation, Replicant Pictures, distributed by Artisan Entertainment, Eagle Film, Lionsgate Home Entertainment. Release date September 18, 2001. Running time 101 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $17 million. Box office earned $71,263.3 Italy dollar. Plot: Edward the Torque Gorat, Jean-Claude Van Damme, is a serial killer who has a penchant for killing women and setting them on fire. All of his victims are also mothers. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam, and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct-to-DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Riggins, Les Wildon, produced by David Dazan, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olson, cinematography Mike Southon, edited by David M. Richardson, music by Alex Kashkin, गाय जरफा प्रोडक्शन कंपनी 777 फिल्म कॉरपोरेशन रिप्लिकेंट पिक्चर्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई आर्टिशन इंटरटेनमेंट ईगल फिल्म लॉन्स गेट होम इंटरटेनमेंट रिलीज डेट September 18, 2001 रनिंग टाइम 101 मिनट कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश बजट $17 million बॉक्स ऑफिस अर्निड 71,263 Italy dollar प्लॉट एडवर्ड द टॉर्क टॉस गोरेट जन क्लूड वैन डैमी इज ए सीरियल किलर हु हैज ए पेंचेंट फॉर किलिंग वुमेन एंड सेटिंग देम ऑन फायर ऑल ऑफ दिस विक्टिम आर आल्सो मदर्स रिप्लिकेंट इज ए 2001 अमेरिकन साइंस फिक्शन एक्शन फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय रिंगो लैम एंड स्टारिंग जन क्लूड वैन डैमी एंड माइकल रोकर It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct-to-DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Liggins, Les Wildon, produced by David Dazan, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olson, cinematography Mike Southon, edited by David M. Richardson, music by Alex Kashkin, Guy Zeroff. Zerfa Production Companies 777 Film Corporation Replicant Pictures Distributed by Artisan Entertainment Eagle Film Lionsgate Home Entertainment Release Date September 18, 2001 Running Time 101 Minute Country United States Language English Budget $17 million Box Office Earned 71,263 Italy dollar Plot Edward the Torque Toss Gorat Jean Claude Van Damme is a serial killer who has a penchant for killing women and setting them on fire. All of his victims are also mothers. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct-to-DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Liggins, Les Wildon, produced by David Dazan, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olson, cinematography Mike Southon, edited by David M. Richardson, music by Alex Kashkin, Guy Zerfa Production Companies, 777 Film Corporation Replicant Pictures, distributed by Artisan Entertainment, Eagle Film, Lionsgate Home Entertainment, release date September 18, 2001. Running time 101 minute country United States language English budget $17 million box office earned 71,263 Italy dollar plot Edward the Torque Toss Gorat Jean Claude Van Damme is a serial killer who has a penchant for killing women and setting them on fire. All of these victims are also mothers. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam, and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct-to-DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Riggins, Les Wildon, produced by David Dazan, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olson, cinematography Mike Southon, edited by David M. Richardson, music by Alex Kashkin, Guy Zerfa, production companies 777 Film Corporation, Replicant Pictures, distributed by Artisan Entertainment, Eagle Film, Lionsgate Home Entertainment. Release date September 18, 2001. Running time 101 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $17 million. Box office earned $71,263.3. Plot: Edward the Torque Gorat, Jean-Claude Van Damme, is a serial killer who has a penchant for killing women and setting them on fire. All of his victims are also mothers. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam, and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct-to-DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Riggins, Les Wildon, produced by David Dazan, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olson, cinematography Mike Southon, edited by David M. Richardson, music by Alex Kashkin, Guy Zerfa, production companies 777 Film Corporation, Replicant Pictures, distributed by Artisan Entertainment, Eagle Film, Lionsgate Home Entertainment. Release date September 18, 2001. Running time 101 minute. Country United States. Language English. Budget $17 million. Box office earned $71,263.3. Plot: Edward the Torque Gorat, Jean-Claude Van Damme, is a serial killer who has a penchant for killing women and setting them on fire. All of his victims are also mothers. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam, and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct-to-DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Penguins, Les Wildon, produced by David Dazan, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olson, cinematography Mike Southon, edited by David M. Richardson, music by Alex Kashkin, Guy Zerfa, production companies 777 Film Corporation, Replicant Pictures, distributed by Artisan Entertainment, Eagle Film, Lionsgate Home Entertainment. Release date September 18, 2001. Running time 101 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $17 million. Box office earned $71,263. Plot: Edward the Torque Gorat, Jean-Claude Van Damme, is a serial killer who has a penchant for killing women and setting them on fire. His victims are also mothers. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam, and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct-to-DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Liggins, Les Wildon, produced by David Dazan, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olson, cinematography Mike Southon, edited by David M. Richardson, music by Alex Kashkin, Guy Zerfa, production companies 777 Film Corporation, Replicant Pictures, distributed by Artisan Entertainment, Eagle Film, Lionsgate Home Entertainment. Release date September 18, 2001. Running time 101 minute. Country United States. Language English. Budget $17 million. Box office earned $71,263. Plot: Edward the Torque Gorat, Jean-Claude Van Damme, is a serial killer who has a penchant for killing women and setting them on fire. His victims are also mothers. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam, and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct-to-DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Liggins, Les Wildon, produced by David Dazan, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olson, cinematography Mike Southon, edited by David M. Richardson, music by Alex Kashkin, Guy Zerfa, production companies 777 Film Corporation, Replicant Pictures, distributed by Artisan Entertainment, Eagle Film, Lionsgate Home Entertainment. Release date September 18, 2001. रनिंग टाइम 101 मिनट, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $17 मिलियन, बॉक्स ऑफिस अर्निड 71,263 Italy dollar, plot Edward the Torque Toss Gorat, Jean-Claude Van Damme is a serial killer who has a penchant for killing women and setting them on fire. All of his victims are also mothers. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam, and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct-to-DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Riggins, Les Wildon, produced by David Dazan, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olson, cinematography Mike Southon, edited by David M. Richardson, music by Alex Kashkin, Guy Zerfa, production companies 777 Film Corporation, Replicant Pictures, distributed by Artisan Entertainment, Eagle Film, Lionsgate Home Entertainment. Release date September 18, 2001. Running time 101 minute. Country United States. Language English. Budget $17 million. Box office earned $71,263 Italy dollar. Plot: Edward the Torque Toss Gorat, Jean-Claude Van Damme is a serial killer who has a penchant for killing women and setting them on fire. All of his victims are also mothers. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam, and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct-to-DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Riggins, Les Wildon, produced by David Dazan, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olson, cinematography Mike Southon, edited by David M. Richardson, music by Alex Kashkin, Guy Zerfa, production companies 777 Film Corporation, Replicant Pictures, distributed by Artisan Entertainment, Eagle Film, Lionsgate Home Entertainment. Release date September 18, 2001. Running time 101 minute. Country United States. Language English. Budget $17 million. Box office earned $71,263 Italy dollar. Plot: Edward the Torque Toss Gorat, Jean-Claude Van Damme is a serial killer who has a penchant for killing women and setting them on fire. All of his victims are also mothers. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van डेमी एंड हांगकांग फिल्म डायरेक्टर रिंगो लैम एंड द थर्ड टाइम दैट वेन डेमी हैज स्टार्ड इन द ड्यूअल रोल द फिल्म हैड ए लिमिटेड थिएट्रिकल रिलीज इन मैनी यूरोपियन कंट्रीज एंड वॉज रिलीज ऑन डायरेक्ट टू डीवीडी इन द यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स ऑन सेप्टेम्बर 18, 2001. डायरेक्टेड बाई रिंगो लैम, रिटन बाई लॉरेंस डेविड रिंगिंस, लेस विल्डन, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई डेविड डेजन, डैनी लर्नर, जॉन थॉमसन, स्टारिंग जेन क्लूड वैन डैमी, माइकल रॉकर, कैथरीन डेंट, ब्रेंडन जेम्स ओल्सन. सिनेमेटोग्राफी माइक साउथन. एडिटेड बाई डेविड एम रिचर्डसन. म्यूजिक बाई एलेक्स खास्किन. गाय जरफा. प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज 777 फिल्म कॉरपोरेशन, रिप्लिकेंट पिक्चर्स. डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई ऑर्टिशन इंटरटेनमेंट, ईगल फिल्म, लॉन्सगेट होम इंटरटेनमेंट. रिलीज डेट सेप्टेम्बर 18, 2001. रनिंग टाइम 101 मिनट. कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स. लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश. बजट $17 million. बॉक्स ऑफिस अर्निड 71,263 Italy dollar. Plot: Edward the Torque Toss Gorat, Jean-Claude Van Damme, is a serial killer who has a penchant for killing women and setting them on fire. All of his victims are also mothers. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam, and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct to DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Riggins, Les Wildon, produced by David Dazen, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olson. Cinematography Mike Southon. Edited by David M. Richardson. Music by Alex Kashkin. Guy Zerfa. Production companies 777 Film Corporation. Replicant Pictures. Distributed by Artisan Entertainment. Eagle Film, Lionsgate Home Entertainment. Release date September 18, 2001. Running time 101 minute. Country United States. Language English. Budget $17 million. Box office earned $71,263 Italy dollar. Plot: Edward the Torque Toss Gorat, Jean-Claude Van Damme, is a serial killer who has a penchant for killing women and setting them on fire. All of his victims are also mothers. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam, and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct to DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Riggins, Les Wildon, produced by David Dazen, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olson. Cinematography Mike Southon. Edited by David M. रिचर्डसन, म्यूजिक बाय एलेक्स खाशकिन, गाय जरफा, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी 777 फिल्म कॉरपोरेशन, रिप्लिकेंट पिक्चर्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई आर्टिशन इंटरटेनमेंट, ईगल फिल्म, लॉन्स गेट होम इंटरटेनमेंट। रिलीज डेट September 18, 2001। रनिंग टाइम 101 मिनट। कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स। लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट $17 million। बॉक्स ऑफिस अर्निड 71,263 Italy dollar। प्लॉट एडवर्ड द टॉर्क टॉस गोरेट जन क्लूड वैन डैमी इज ए सीरियल किलर हु हैज ए पेंचेंट फॉर किलिंग वुमेन एंड सेटिंग देम ऑन फायर। ऑल ऑफ दिस विक्टिम आर आल्सो मदर्स। रिप्लिकेंट इज ए 2001 अमेरिकन साइंस फिक्शन एक्शन फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई रिंगो लैम एंड स्टारिंग जन क्लूड वैन डैमी एंड माइकल रोकर। It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct-to-DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Lingens, Les Wildon, produced by David Dazan, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olson, cinematography Mike Southon, edited by David M. Richardson, music by Alex Kashkin, Guy Zerfa, production companies 777 film corporation, replicant pictures, distributed by Artisan Entertainment, Eagle Film, Lionsgate Home Entertainment. Release date September 18, 2001. Running time 101 minute. Country United States. Language English. Budget $17 million. Box office earned $71,263 Italy dollar. Plot: Edward the Torque Toss Gorat, Jean-Claude Van Damme, is a serial killer who has a penchant for killing women and setting them on fire. All of his victims are also mothers. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct-to-DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Lingens, Les Wildon, produced by David Dazan, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olson, cinematography Mike Southon, edited by David M. Richardson, music by Alex Kashkin, Guy Zerfa, production companies 777 film corporation, replicant pictures, distributed by Artisan Entertainment, Eagle Film, Lionsgate Home Entertainment. Release date September 18, 2001. Running time 101 minute. Country United States. Language English. Budget $17 million. Box office earned $71,263 Italy dollar. Plot: Edward the Torque Toss Gorat, जान क्लोड वैन डैमी इज ए सीरियल किलर हु हैज ए पेंचेंट फॉर किलिंग वुमेन एंड सेटिंग देम ऑन फायर. ऑल ऑफ दिस विक्टिम आर आल्सो मदर्स. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct-to-DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001, directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Riggins, Les Wildon, produced by David Dazan, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olson, cinematography Mike Southon. Edited by David M. Richardson, music by Alex Kashkin, Guy Zerfa, production companies 777 Film Corporation, Replicant Pictures, distributed by Artisan Entertainment, Eagle Film, Lionsgate Home Entertainment. Release date September 18, 2001. Running time 101 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $17 million. Box office earned $71,263 Italy dollar. Plot: Edward the Torque Gorat, Jean-Claude Van Damme, is a serial killer who has a penchant for killing women and setting them on fire. All of his victims are also mothers. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct-to-DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Riggins, Les Wildon, produced by David Dazan, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olson, cinematography Mike Southon, edited by David M. Richardson, music by Alex Kashkin, Guy Zerfa, production companies 777 Film Corporation, Replicant Pictures, distributed by Artisan Entertainment, Eagle Film, Lionsgate Home Entertainment. Release date September 18, 2001. Running time 101 minute. Country United States. Language English. Budget $17 million. Box office earned $71,263 Italy dollar. Plot: Edward the Torque Gorat, Jean-Claude Van Damme, is a serial killer who has a penchant for killing women and setting them on fire. All of his victims are also mothers. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct-to-DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. डायरेक्टेड बाई रिंगो लैम, रिटन बाई लॉरेंस डेविड रिंगिंस, लेस विल्डन, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई डेविड डेजन, डैनी लर्नर, जॉन थॉमसन, स्टारिंग जेन क्लूड वैन डैमी, माइकल रॉकर, कैथरीन डेंट, ब्रेंडन जेम्स ओलसन, सिनेमेटोग्राफी माइक साउथन, एडिटेड बाई डेविड एम रिचर्डसन, म्यूजिक बाई एलेक्स खास्किन, गाय जरफा, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज 777 फिल्म कॉरपोरेशन, रिप्लिकेंट पिक्चर्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई ऑर्टिशन इंटरटेनमेंट, ईगल फिल्म, लॉन्स गेट होम इंटरटेनमेंट, रिलीज डेट September 18, 2001, रनिंग टाइम 101 मिनट, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $17 million, बॉक्स ऑफिस अर्निड 71,263 इटली डॉलर, प्लॉट एडवर्ड द टॉर्क टॉस गोरेट जैन क्लूड वैन डैमी इज ए सीरियल किलर हु हैज ए पेंचेंट फॉर किलिंग वुमेन एंड सेटिंग देम ऑन फायर, ऑल ऑफ दिस विक्टिम आर आल्सो मदर्स. रिप्लिकेंट इज ए 2001 अमेरिकन साइंस फिक्शन एक्शन फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाय रिंगो लैम एंड स्टारिंग जैन क्लूड वैन डैमी एंड माइकल रॉकर. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct-to-DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Rings, Les Wildon, produced by David Dazen, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jane Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olson, cinematography Mike Southon, edited by David M. Richardson, music by Alex Kashkin, Guy Zeroff. जरफा, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज 777 फिल्म कॉरपोरेशन, रिप्लिकेंट पिक्चर्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई ऑर्टिशन इंटरटेनमेंट, ईगल फिल्म, लॉन्स गेट होम इंटरटेनमेंट, रिलीज डेट September 18, 2001, रनिंग टाइम 101 मिनट, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $17 million, बॉक्स ऑफिस अर्निड 71,263 इटली डॉलर, प्लॉट एडवर्ड द टॉर्क टॉस गोरेट जैन क्लूड वैन डैमी इज ए सीरियल किलर हु हैज ए पेंचेंट फॉर किलिंग वुमेन एंड सेटिंग देम ऑन फायर, ऑल ऑफ दिस विक्टिम आर आल्सो मदर्स. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct-to-DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001, directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Rings, Les Wildon, produced by David Dazen, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jane Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olson, cinematography Mike Southon. Edited by David M. Richardson, music by Alex Kashkin, Guy Zerfa, production companies 777 Film Corporation, Replicant Pictures, distributed by Artisan Entertainment, Eagle Film, Lionsgate होम एंटरटेनमेंट, रिलीज डेट September 18, 2001, रनिंग टाइम 101 मिनट, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $17 million, बॉक्स ऑफिस अर्निड $71,263.3 Italy dollar, plot Edward the Torque Toss Gorat, Jean-Claude Van Damme is a serial killer who has a penchant for killing women and setting them on fire. All of his victims are also mothers. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam, and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct-to-DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Riggins, Les Wilson, produced by David Dazan, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olsen, cinematography Mike Southon, edited by David M. Richardson, music by Alex Kashkin, Guy Zerfa, production companies 777 Film Corporation, Replicant Pictures, distributed by Artisan Entertainment, Eagle Film, Lionsgate Home Entertainment. Release date September 18, 2001, running time 101 minute, country United States, language English, budget $17 million, box office earned $71,263.3 Italy dollar, plot Edward the Torque Toss Gorat, Jean-Claude Van Damme is a serial killer who has a penchant for killing women and setting them on fire. All of his victims are also mothers. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam, and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct-to-DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Riggins, Les Wilson, produced by David Dazan, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olsen, cinematography Mike Southon, edited by David M. Richardson, music by Alex Kashkin, Guy Zerfa, production companies 777 Film Corporation, Replicant Pictures, distributed by Artisan Entertainment, Eagle Film, Lionsgate Home Entertainment. Release date September 18, 2001, running time 101 minute, country United States, language English, budget $17 million, box office earned $71,263.3 Italy dollar, plot Edward the Torque Toss Gorat, Jean-Claude Van Damme is a serial killer who has a penchant for killing women and setting them on fire. All of his victims are also mothers. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam, and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct-to-DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Riggins, Les Wilson, produced by David Dazan, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olsen. Cinematography, Mike Southon. Edited by David M. Richardson. Music by Alex Kashkin, Guy Zerfa. Production companies, 777 Film Corporation, Replicant Pictures, distributed by Artisan Entertainment, Eagle Film, Lionsgate Home Entertainment. Release date September 18, 2001. Running time 101 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $17 million. Box office earned $71,263 Italy dollar. Plot: Edward the Torque Gorat, Jean-Claude Van Damme, is a serial killer who has a penchant for killing women and setting them on fire. All of his victims are also mothers. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam, and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct-to-DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Riggins, Les Wilson, produced by David Dazan, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olsen. Cinematography, Mike Southon. Edited by David M. Richardson. Music by Alex Kashkin, Guy Zerfa. Production companies, 777 Film Corporation, Replicant Pictures, distributed by Artisan Entertainment, Eagle Film, Lionsgate Home Entertainment. Release date September 18, 2001. Running time 101 minute. Country United States. Language English. Budget $17 million. Box office earned $71,263 Italy dollar. Plot: Edward the Torque Gorat, Jean-Claude Van Damme, is a serial killer who has a penchant for killing women and setting them on fire. All of his victims are also mothers. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam, and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct-to-DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Riggins, Les Wilson, produced by David Dazan, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olson, Olson, cinematography Mike Southon, edited by David M. Richardson, music by Alex Koshkin, Guy Zerfa, production companies 777 Film Corporation, Replicant Pictures, distributed by Artisan Entertainment, Eagle Film, Lionsgate Home Entertainment. Release date September 18, 2001. Running time 101 minute. Country United States. Language English. Budget $17 million. Box office earned $71,263 Italy dollar. Plot: Edward the Torque Gorat, Jean-Claude Van Damme, is a serial killer who has a penchant for killing women and setting them on fire. All of his victims are also mothers. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam, and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct-to-DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Riggins, Les Wildon, produced by David Dazan, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olson, cinematography Mike Southon, edited by David M. Richardson, music by Alex Koshkin, Guy Zerfa, production companies 777 Film Corporation, Replicant Pictures, distributed by Artisan Entertainment, Eagle Film, Lionsgate Home Entertainment. Release date September 18, 2001. Running time 101 minute. Country United States. Language English. Budget $17 million. Box office earned $71,263 Italy dollar. Plot: Edward the Torque Gorat, Jean-Claude Van Damme, is a serial killer who has a penchant for killing women and setting them on fire. All of his victims are also mothers. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam, and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct-to-DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Riggins, Les Wildon, produced by David Dazan, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olson, cinematography Mike Southon, edited by David M. Richardson, music by Alex Koshkin, Guy Zerfa, production companies 777 Film Corporation, Replicant Pictures, distributed by Artisan Entertainment, Eagle Film, Lionsgate Home Entertainment. Release date September 18, 2001. Running time 101 minute. Country United States. Language English. Budget $17 million. Box office earned $71,263 Italy. Dollar. Plot: Edward the Torque, Thos Gorat, Jean-Claude Van Damme is a serial killer who has a penchant for killing women and setting them on fire. All of his victims are also mothers. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam, and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct-to-DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Riggins, Les Wildon, produced by David Dazan, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olsen, cinematography Mike Southon, edited by David M. Richardson, music by Alex Kashkin, Guy Zerfa, production companies 777 Film Corporation, Replicant Pictures, distributed by Artisan Entertainment, Eagle Film, Lionsgate Home Entertainment. Release date September 18, 2001. Running time 101 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $17 million. Box office earned $71,263. Italy. Dollar. Plot: Edward the Torque, Thos Gorat, Jean-Claude Van Damme is a serial killer who has a penchant for killing women and setting them on fire. All of his victims are also mothers. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam, and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct-to-DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Riggins, Les Wildon, produced by David Dazan, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olsen, cinematography Mike Southon, edited by David M. Richardson, music by Alex Kashkin, Guy Zerfa, production companies 777 Film Corporation, Replicant Pictures, distributed by Artisan Entertainment, Eagle Film, Lionsgate Home Entertainment. Release date September 18, 2001. Running time 101 minute. Country United States. Language English. Budget $17 million. Box office earned $71,263. Italy. Dollar. Plot: Edward the Torque, Thos Gorat, Jean-Claude Van Damme is a serial killer who has a penchant for killing women and setting them on fire. All of his victims are also mothers. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam, and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct to DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Riggins, Les Wildon, produced by David Dazen, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olson, cinematography Mike Southon, edited by David M. Richardson, music by Alex Kashkin, Guy Zerfa, production companies 777 Film Corporation, Replicant Pictures, distributed by Artisan Entertainment, Eagle Film, Lionsgate Home Entertainment. Release date September 18, 2001. Running time 101 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $17 million. Box office earned $71,263 Italy dollar. Plot: Edward the Torque Gorat, Jean-Claude Van Damme, is a serial killer who has a penchant for killing women and setting them on fire. His victims are also mothers. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam, and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct-to-DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Riggins, Les Wildon, produced by David Dazen, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olson, cinematography Mike Southon, edited by David M. Richardson, music by Alex Kashkin, Guy Zerfa, production companies 777 Film Corporation, Replicant Pictures, distributed by Artisan Entertainment, Eagle Film, Lionsgate Home Entertainment. Release date September 18, 2001. Running time 101 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $17 million. Box office earned $71,263 Italy dollar. Plot: Edward the Torque Gorat, Jean-Claude Van Damme, is a serial killer who has a penchant for killing women and setting them on fire. His victims are also mothers. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam, and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct-to-DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Riggins, Les Wildon, produced by David Dazen, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olson, cinematography Mike Southon, edited by David M. Richardson, music by Alex Kashkin, Guy Zerfa, production companies 777 फिल्म कॉरपोरेशन रिप्लिकेंट पिक्चर्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय आर्टिशन एंटरटेनमेंट ईगल फिल्म लॉन्स गेट होम एंटरटेनमेंट रिलीज डेट September 18, 2001 रनिंग टाइम 101 मिनट कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश बजट $17 million बॉक्स ऑफिस अर्निड 71,263 इटली डॉलर प्लॉट एडवर्ड द टॉर्क टॉस गोरेट जन क्लूड वैन डैमी इज ए सीरियल किलर हु हैज ए पेंचेंट फॉर किलिंग वुमेन एंड सेटिंग them on fire. All of his victims are also mothers. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct to DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Riggins, Les Wildon, produced by David Dazan, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olson, cinematography Mike Southon, edited by David M. Richardson, music by Alex Kashkin, Guy Zerfa, production companies 777 Film Corporation, Replicant Pictures, distributed by Artisan Entertainment, Eagle Film. Lionsgate Home Entertainment. Release date September 18, 2001. Running time 101 minute. Country United States. Language English. Budget $17 million. Box office earned $71,263 Italy dollar. Plot Edward the Torque Toss Gorat. Jean-Claude Van Damme is a serial killer who has a penchant for killing women and setting them on fire. All of his victims are also mothers. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct to DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Riggins, Les Wildon, produced by David Dazan, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olson, cinematography Mike Southon, edited by David M. Richardson, music by Alex Kashkin, Guy Zerfa, production companies 777 Film Corporation, Replicant Pictures, distributed by Artisan Entertainment, Eagle Film, Lionsgate Home Entertainment. Release date September 18, 2001. Running time 101 minute. Country United States. Language English. Budget $17 million. Box office earned $71,263. Italy dollar. Plot Edward the Torque Toss Gorat. Jean-Claude Van Damme is a serial killer who has a penchant for killing women and setting them on fire. All of his victims are also mothers. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam, and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct-to-DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Riggins, Les Wildon, produced by David Dazan, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olsen, cinematography Mike Southon, edited by David M. Richardson, music by Alex Kashkin, Guy Zerfa, production companies 777 Film Corporation, Replicant Pictures, distributed by Artisan Entertainment, Eagle Film, Lionsgate Home Entertainment. Release date September 18, 2001. Running time 101 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $17 million. Box office earned $71,263.3. Plot: Edward the Torque Gorat, Jean-Claude Van Damme, is a serial killer who has a penchant for killing women and setting them on fire. All of his victims are also mothers. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam, and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct-to-DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Riggins, Les Wildon, produced by David Dazan, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olsen, cinematography Mike Southon, edited by David M. Richardson, music by Alex Kashkin, Guy Zerfa, production companies 777 Film Corporation, Replicant Pictures, distributed by Artisan Entertainment, Eagle Film, Lionsgate Home Entertainment. Release date September 18, 2001. Running time 101 minute. Country United States. Language English. Budget $17 million. Box office earned $71,263.3. Plot: Edward the Torque Gorat, Jean-Claude Van Damme, is a serial killer who has a penchant for killing women and setting them on fire. All of his victims are also mothers. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam, and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct-to-DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Riggins, Les Wildon, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय डेविड डेजन, डैनी लर्नर, जॉन थॉमसन, स्टारिंग जैन क्लोड वैन डैमी, माइकल रॉकर, कैथरीन डेंट, ब्रेंडन जेम्स ओल्सन, सिनेमेटोग्राफी माइक साउथन, एडिटेड बाय डेविड एम रिचर्डसन, म्यूजिक बाय एलेक्स खास्किन, गाय जरफा, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी 777 फिल्म कॉरपोरेशन, रिप्लिकेंट पिक्चर्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय ऑर्टिशन एंटरटेनमेंट, ईगल फिल्म, लॉन्सगेट होम एंटरटेनमेंट, रिलीज डेट September 18, 2001, रनिंग टाइम 101 मिनट, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $17 million, बॉक्स ऑफिस अर्निड 71,263 इटली डॉलर। प्लॉट: एडवर्ड द टॉस गोरेट जैन क्लूड वैन डैमी इज ए सीरियल हु हैज ए पेंचेंट फॉर किलिंग वुमेन एंड सेटिंग देम ऑन फायर, ऑल ऑफ दिस विक्टिम आर आल्सो मदर्स। Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct-to-DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Riggins, Les Wildon, produced by David Dazan, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olson, cinematography Mike Southon. Edited by David M. Richardson. Music by Alex Kashkin. Guy Zerfa. Production companies 777 Film Corporation. Replicant Pictures. Distributed by Artisan Entertainment. Eagle Film. Lionsgate Home Entertainment. Release date September 18, 2001. Running time 101 minute, country United States, language English, budget $17 million, box office earned $71,263 Italy dollar. Plot: Edward the Toss Gorat, Jean-Claude Van Damme is a serial killer who has a penchant for killing women and setting them on fire. All of his victims are also mothers. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct-to-DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Riggins, Les Wildon, produced by David Dazan, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olson, cinematography Mike Southon, edited by David M. Richardson, music by Alex Kashkin, Guy Zerfa, production companies 777 Film Corporation, Replicant Pictures, distributed by Artisan Entertainment, Eagle Film, Lionsgate Home Entertainment. Release date September 18, 2001. रनिंग टाइम 101 मिनट, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $17 मिलियन, बॉक्स ऑफिस अर्निड 71,263 Italy dollar, plot Edward the Torque Gorat, Jean-Claude Van Damme is a serial killer who has a penchant for killing women and setting them on fire. All of his victims are also mothers. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam, and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct to DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Riggins, Les Wildon, produced by David Dazan, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olsen. Cinematography Mike Southern. Edited by David M. Richardson. Music by Alex Kashkin, Guy Zerfa. Production companies 777 Film Corporation, Replicant Pictures, distributed by Artisan Entertainment, Eagle Film, Lionsgate Home Entertainment. Release date September 18, 2001. Running time 101 minute. Country United States. Language English. Budget $17 million. Box office earned $71,263 Italy dollar. Plot: Edward the Torque Gorat, Jean-Claude Van Damme, is a serial killer who has a penchant for killing women and setting them on fire. All of his victims are also mothers. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam, and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct to DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Riggins, Les Wildon, produced by David Dazan, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olsen. Cinematography Mike Southern. Edited by David M. Richardson. Music by Alex Kashkin, Guy Zerfa. Production companies 777 Film Corporation, Replicant Pictures, distributed by Artisan Entertainment, Eagle Film, Lionsgate Home Entertainment. Release date September 18, 2001. Running time 101 minute. Country United States. Language English. Budget $17 million. Box office earned $71,263 Italy dollar. Plot: Edward the Torque Gorat, Jean-Claude Van Damme, is a serial killer who has a penchant for killing women and setting them on fire. All of his victims are also mothers. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Demi and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam, and the third time that when Demi has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct to DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Riggins, Les Wildon, produced by David Dazan, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jane Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olson, cinematography Mike Southon, edited by David M. Richardson, music by Alex Kashkin, Guy Zerfa, production companies 777 Film Corporation, Replicant Pictures, distributed by Artisan Entertainment, Eagle Film, Lionsgate Home Entertainment. Release date September 18, 2001. Running time 101 minutes. Country United States. Language English. Budget $17 million. Box office earned $71,263. Italy dollar. Plot: Edward the Torque Gorat, Jean-Claude Van Damme, is a serial killer who has a penchant for killing women and setting them on fire. All of his victims are also mothers. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam, and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct to DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Riggins, Les Wildon, produced by David Dazan, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olson, cinematography Mike Southon, edited by David M. Richardson, music by Alex Kashkin, Guy Zerfa, production companies 777 Film Corporation, Replicant Pictures, distributed by Artisan Entertainment, Eagle Film, Lionsgate Home Entertainment. Release date September 18, 2001. Running time 101 minute. Country United States. Language English. Budget $17 million. Box office earned $71,263. Italy dollar. Plot: Edward the Torque Gorat, Jean-Claude Van Damme, is a serial killer who has a penchant for killing women and setting them on fire. All of his victims are also mothers. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam, and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct to DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Riggins, Les Wildon, produced by David Dazan, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olson, cinematography Mike Southon, edited by David M. रिचर्डसन, म्यूजिक बाय एलेक्स खाशकिन, गाय जरफा, प्रोडक्शन कंपनीज 777 फिल्म कॉरपोरेशन, रिप्लिकेंट पिक्चर्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई आर्टिशन इंटरटेनमेंट, ईगल फिल्म, लॉन्स गेट होम इंटरटेनमेंट, रिलीज डेट September 18, 2001, रनिंग टाइम 101 मिनट, कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट $17 million, बॉक्स ऑफिस अर्निड 71,263 Italy dollar. Plot: Edward the Torque Gorat, Jean-Claude Van Damme, is a serial killer who has a penchant for killing women and setting them on fire. All of his victims are also mothers. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam, and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct to DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Riggins, Les Wildon, produced by David Dazan, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olson, cinematography Mike Southon, edited by David M. Richardson, music by Alex Kashkin, Guy Zerfa, production companies 777 Film Corporation, Replicant Pictures, distributed by Artisan Entertainment, Eagle Film, Lionsgate Home Entertainment, release date September 18, 2001, running time 101 minute, country United States, language English, budget $17 million, box office earned $71,263 Italy dollar. Plot: Edward the Torque Gorat, Jean-Claude Van Damme, is a serial killer who has a penchant for killing women and setting them on fire. All of his victims are also mothers. Replicant is a 2001 American science fiction action film directed by Ringo Lam and starring Jean-Claude Van Damme and Michael Rooker. It is the second collaboration between Van Damme and Hong Kong film director Ringo Lam, and the third time that Van Damme has starred in a dual role. The film had a limited theatrical release in many European countries and was released on direct to DVD in the United States on September 18, 2001. Directed by Ringo Lam, written by Lawrence David Riggins, Les Wildon, produced by David Dazan, Danny Lerner, John Thompson, starring Jean-Claude Van Damme, Michael Rooker, Catherine Dent, Brandon James Olson, cinematography Mike Southon, edited by David M. Richardson, music by Alex Kashkin, Guy Zerfa, production companies 777 Film Corporation, Replicant Pictures, distributed by Artisan Entertainment, Eagle Film, Lionsgate Home Entertainment, release date September 18, 2001, running time 101 minute, country United States, language English, budget $17 million, box office earned $71,263 Italy dollar. Plot: Edward the Torque Gorat, जान क्लोड वैन डैमी इज ए सीरियल किलर हु हैज ए पेंचेंट फॉर किलिंग वुमेन एंड सेटिंग देम ऑन फायर. ऑल ऑफ दिस विक्टिम आर आल्सो मदर्स. रिप्लिकेंट इज ए 2001 अमेरिकन साइंस फिक्शन एक्शन फिल्म डायरेक्टेड बाई रिंगो लैम एंड स्टारिंग जैन क्लोड वैन डैमी एंड माइकल रोकर. इट इज़ द सेकेंड कोलाब्रेशन बिटवीन वैन डैमी एंड हॉन्गकॉन्ग फिल्म डायरेक्टर रिंगो लैम एंड द थर्ड टाइम दैट वैन डैमी हैज स्टार्ड इन द ड्यूअल रोल. द फिल्म हैड ए लिमिटेड थिएट्रिकल रिलीज इन मैनी यूरोपियन कंट्रीज एंड वॉज रिलीज ऑन डायरेक्ट टू डीवीडी इन द यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स ऑन सेप्टेम्बर 18, 2001. डायरेक्टेड बाई रिंगो लैम, रिटन बाई लॉरेंस डेविड रिंगिंस, लेस विल्डन, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाई डेविड डेजन, डैनी लर्नर, जॉन थॉमसन, स्टारिंग जैन क्लोड वैन डैमी, माइकल रोकर, कैथरीन डेंट, ब्रेंडन जेम्स ओल्सन. सिनेमेटोग्राफी माइक साउथन. एडिटेड बाई डेविड एम रिचर्डसन. म्यूजिक बाई एलेक्स खास्किन, गाय जरफा. प्रोडक्शन कंपनी 777 फिल्म कॉरपोरेशन. रिप्लिकेंट पिक्चर्स. डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाई आर्टिशन इंटरटेनमेंट, ईगल फिल्म, लॉन्स गेट होम इंटरटेनमेंट. रिलीज डेट सेप्टेम्बर 18, 2001. रनिंग टाइम 101 मिनट. कंट्री यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स. लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश. बजट $17 million. बॉक्स ऑफिस अर्निड 71,263 इटली डॉलर. प्लॉट. एडवर्ड द टॉर्क टॉस गोरेट जैन क्लोड वैन डैमी इज ए सीरियल किलर हु हैज ए पेंचेंट फॉर किलिंग वुमेन एंड सेटिंग them on fire. All of these victims are also mothers.